and take a look at that play, and they chose not to.
SportsCenter is airing on ESPN News now. We'll send you to SportsCenter when we're done here in Monroe. But a sellout crowd, a whiteout at Malone Stadium. Largest crowd ever to watch a Warhawk football game in Monroe. Rooting for another big win against a big conference opponent. Devin Reese tripped up by Cordero Smith. Third down for Baylor.